Hi everyone, I am cleaning out my toolbox today. It's a mess. I'm gonna go over my top 10 tools for doing DIYs and flower arranging.
So this is part of the Craft Room Organization Challenge. It is hosted by Courtney from Creative on the Cheap and Kristen from Kristen K. Check out in my description below the links to both of their channels as well as the link to the playlist for everyone participating in this event. I think this is so timely because it's nice to clean out some spaces and get organized while we are all practicing social distancing. So I don't typically do videos like this. I do DIY projects and I always include flowers or florals or wreaths or greenery, things like that. So throughout this video, I will be showing pictures of some of the projects that I have worked on, that I have completed using a lot of these tools. And I will also put iCard links above some of them. So if you click on those, you can see how to access some of the videos that I have produced for those projects. So I'm just going through. I found that I have a ton of overlap here. So many screwdrivers. I had 6 different scissors, way too many things here. I'm gonna clean them out, prioritize what I really need. I'm also just going to add that I'm not going to be including any painting supplies in my top 10 list. I'm just going to try to keep it to tools. I keep my paints inside where it is, where it doesn't get cold. I keep my toolbox here as well as all of my other supplies for doing flowers and projects outside in my garage. So I keep my painting stuff inside. So if you are new to this channel and you like what you see, think about subscribing. So I've just gone through, cleaned out my toolbox. Oh, and thanks to my husband who got me this toolbox a while ago. I love it. It's lightweight, lots of compartments, lots of storage. It's got the little pink trim on there. And so I just put these little cards, the white pieces of paper in there just so I can see inside there a little better, because it's all black in there, and so it's just dark. So I'm just putting in these little cardboard inserts just so that when I look in there,
prioritize all of the items that I absolutely must have, and ranking in number 10 on my list of must-haves is this right edge ruler that I got from Dollar Tree just a few months ago, and I've wound up using it all the time. It's really nice. It serves as a ruler and also a straight edge, and it has a really nice right angle. So putting that in. Number 9, my little needle nose pliers. I've had these for years. I got them in a set that had all pink, so how cute. These come in really handy when removing staples from the back of a mirror that has like those cardboard hangers, protective corners on them. Also removing old staples from old items like the back of a chair that I recently recovered. And they also have a little edge in there that serves as a wire cutters. So these are super critical. Number 8 on my list, my X-Acto blade. Now I did get out my Ziploc bag so I could organize a few things here, but my handy dandy X-Acto blade comes in so handy when cutting paper or cutting out items that you want to use as a stencil. I also just used it to cut film where I covered a window. So I organized it. I picked up all those blades that were hanging around that were super dangerous, stuck them back in the bag, and I'm gonna store it all together. Number 7, my paint scraper. I got this at Dollar Tree fairly recently, and I've wound up using this a lot to cut dry foam and also wet foam for floral arranging. It also is great, obviously, for scraping. Okay, number 6 is this super cute little hammer from Dollar Tree as well. Also, look at that, has 2 other tools. So it's a hammer as well as a Phillips head screwdriver and a flat head screwdriver. So I've used this a bunch, and so this is definitely a must have, and plus I love the super cute design. I just found out it actually has another little mini one in there. All right, so that's four tools, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 in one. Number five is a straight edge razor blade. I'm storing it with the sharp side upside down, and then I'm also gonna store it with the replacement blades. And this comes in so handy when removing labels from the backs of all those items that we get from Goodwill or any other sticky residue from labels on jars. It's also great for removing the paint when you paint a mirror. You can scrape off the remaining paint that covers up the mirror. So I wind up using this all the time. Number four are these clippers. I've had these for a while. They actually need a little cleaning here, but these are a favorite, and these are really a must-have for me when clipping fresh flowers. I use them on these tulips. They are great for flowers that have heavier stems like roses. They're also really great for cutting down branches and stems and dried flowers. Is my little portable size glue gun. I use this all the time. I always wind up going around my house and doing projects in the kitchen, next to my sink, outside, maybe on my sunroom. And so actually I have three other glue guns that are great, but this one is super small, and so I'm definitely just gonna keep this in my toolbox as a must have. And I'm also including the replacement things, which you gotta have. So ranking at number two are my must have wire cutters. These are made by Stanley. I got these at Lowe's a couple years ago, and I use these all the time. These are always useful when obviously cutting wire to wire wreaths or garland or in flower arrangements, and then also cutting artificial flowers because they always have wires in them. So number one, my absolute must-have tool for doing crafts, flower arranging, and DIY projects are my brand new pair of scissors that I just got from my sister Felicia. Thank you so much for Christmas, my favorite Christmas present. She said she got these at Michael's, and they are super well made. They have a nice weight to them. They're really sharp and they're super cute. So I have to say, I cleaned out my toolbox and you can see that I had about five different pairs of scissors. I really only need one good pair of scissors, and this is it. So ranking at number one, my must-have tool. So happy now that I cleaned out my toolbox. I do want to thank our hosts. They motivated me to get some things cleaned up, which was great. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.